thousands of pounds of boneless beef chuck are being recalled after they were shipped across the Northeast, including both New York and Pennsylvania. According to the U.S. Department of Agriculture, the meat in question is from Elkhorn Valley Packing and was packed on February 16th. The USDA said that so far there have been no confirmed reports of illness, but we have a full list of serial numbers that are included in this recall over on our website.